down, boys. Dang, I forgot to take my safety off before I shot. I got me a nice buck down first thing at daylight. And I wasn't gonna come out. It's my first kill with this GoPro mounted on my bow. I just dropped a nice decent buck. I think I got more deer coming in. I'm gonna reload and get ready.
He ran, and I watched him go down. He is currently laying right there. I haven't gotten down yet to go take a look. I still do have two doe tags and a buck tag. And it's very early in the morning, so. Like always, that deer was shot using a Grim Reaper Broadhead. I don't use anything else. I've been using those for over 15 years. That is the number one broadhead that I recommend. And the only broadhead I will ever shoot. Until they stop making them.
Right up there in that V is my stand.